Hello everyone, I'm back to share a preview of episode 40 of Woman in a Veil. At the end of episode 39, Aira accidentally made Eugene run into someone. She was angry with Eugene who knew her past and said that in Sion's death, he was only a witness and not a murderer. So he had nothing to do with Sion's death, and when Eugene was scared, then Aira would become his savior. In the preview episode 40, Eugene was very scared after realizing that he had hit someone. Aira came to see Eugene. She pretended to be shocked and panicked. She told Eugene that the person who was hit by Eugene died. Starting from here, Aira returns to control Eugene. She comforted Eugene and hugged Eugene. She said that this incident was a secret between him and Aira, but if Eugene dared to contact Serin, then things wouldn't go as Eugene expected. Aira doesn't want Eugene to have anything to do with Serin anymore. Eugene felt a great sense of sadness. He even cried because he couldn't meet or talk to Serin even though Serin was in the same place as him. Serin knows that something is happened. She asks what really happened last night. Why did Eugene suddenly change and avoid her? And at the end of this preview, Aira confidently says that Eugene will never be able to leave her side from now on because Aira holds Eugene's big secret. Actually, I'm a little suspicious that Eugene didn't really hit a human, because it's too crazy if Aira kills someone just to make Eugene come back to her. Could it be just a doll that resembles a human? Eugene probably wouldn't check what he hit because he was too scared and panicked, so he let Aira see what he hit. Okay everyone, that's the preview of episode 40. Thank you for watching my video.